Unified track, unified sports. It's Special Olympic athletes and their partners, the Indiana High School Athletic Association athletes, competing together to win a state championship. Again, this is a new sport. I guess you'd use the term sanctioned by the IHSAA.
This is a new sport. It's a unified sport. We got kids out here both with and without disabilities, and you can't tell the difference between the two. Everybody's just being judged on their ability.
Just look at those smiles. This program is truly something special.
This makes them happy. Like, there's like no other feeling like it.
Others say unified removes barriers, creating an equal playing field for these athletes.
Being out on the field and just having everybody as equal. If you're in the middle of a game, like everyone's cheering you on, they get that same feeling.
But no matter how you look at it, it's clear that it's making a difference. The Special Olympics Unified Sports Program brings together students with and without intellectual disabilities, taking athletes off the sidelines and into the action, and teaching them that they can do anything they put their minds to.
But the biggest win of all is the friendships formed, something everyone involved can treasure for a lifetime.
I have learned more from the kids with disabilities than I have learned through any teacher or any regular ed kid. So I really value and cherish the relationships that I have with all of these guys. They're great. They're great kids to get to know and have fun with.
Hello, as you drop your knees as far as you can go. What's up?
Yeah. Chances are when said and done, who'll be the lucky ones who make it all the way? Though you say I could be your answer, nothing lasts forever, no matter how it feels today. Chances are.
Students with or without disabilities to train and compete in sports, experience inclusion, socialize with their peers, and participate as true student athletes. Unified sports is a real example of how, given the opportunity, all students can learn from one another, learn to accept everyone's differences, and experience the joy of competition. So this is the main event of the day right here.
Chances.